months ago, it all fell apart.
Justin, everybody has asked you what went wrong.
I promised to her that I wouldn't say specifically why we broke up.
You've been quoted as saying something very bad happened.
Don't have to say what you did.
Already know.
Because that Cry Me a River, that's a beautiful, beautiful video. And who's that about? The hat looked familiar, but I couldn't really...
Brittany has always said, and I'm quoting, good morals mean waiting to have sex until after you've been married.
I would definitely agree with her on that.
Okay. Did you and she live up to this during your relationship?
Sure. Sure.
Okay, I asked it, you answered, right?
There you go.
We both did our job.
There you go.
I'd like to think that at first he'll date a popular female singer. Publicly, they'll claim to be virgins, but privately, he hid it.
That kiss thing, I was disgusted as you were.
I think I was disgusted.
No.
I think I was just not impressed. I mean, I expected a lot more.
Yeah?
Madonna has changed the way our world sounded. She's changed the way our world looked. And somehow she still found time to publicly kiss at least someone who I may or may not have kissed myself. Ladies and gentlemen, the world has long been full of Madonna wannabes, and I might have even dated a couple. But there is only one Madonna.
You think you met the one? Then you find out she was just a bitch. You by my side.
I'm bringing sexy back. The motherfucker don't know how to act.
Sexy never left and wise, everybody on my it don't pay it on me just because you didn't come up with it. So if you see us in the club, go on and walk the other way. Cause our run would never be over, not at least until we say.
Well, I guess Prince couldn't be here, so I'd like to accept this award on his behalf. And
it all happened in London when Kanye said,
and I can love a hoe when I'm with that suit.
But T-Lake would not take it lying down.
My head's so slick, got rappers acting dramatic. That's alright, it's all mine.
I do, never seems enough for you. You don't wanna lose it again.
Michael did hear it and called me on the phone and said he wanted to cut the record, but he wanted it to be a duet between himself and I. And I said, well, could we do like NSYNC featuring Michael Jackson or Michael Jackson featuring NSYNC? And he was very absolute about the fact that he wanted it to be a duet between himself and I.
It takes you on a ride. Feel it when your body starts to rise. to Justin Timberlake.
By me being the maestro, I have to give you this award, homeboy.
Thank you for this award, MTV. And like I said, play more damn videos. We don't want to see The Simpsons on reality television. Play more videos.
Scrambling to rewind to see if we really saw what we thought we saw. Guess what? We did.
You guys are getting pretty hot and steamy up there.
Hey, man. I love giving y'all something to talk about.
Do you think in any way that Justin Timberlake left you hanging out there?
Justin, we were friends. Mm-hmm. Friendship is very important to me. And certain things you just don't do to friends. Yeah. And certain things were said, supposedly, or that he had said. Uh-huh. During that whole fiasco, I had heard.
So you do feel that he left you hanging?
To a certain degree, yeah.
Okay.
Could you speak up and stop my bumping? I don't think you came in clear. When you're sitting on the top, it's hard to hear you from way up here. I saw you trying to act cute on TV, just let me clear the air. We missed you from the charts last week, damn, that's right, you wasn't there.
Sunny day. Didn't know I'd be such a beautiful girl walking down the street. See those bright brown eyes, tears coming down.
Eli Manning. That's right. I mean, what a year this guy's had, right? Won the Super Bowl and finally got to see a woman naked. Congratulations. It's cool, isn't it? I think so.
Thank you.